What do you mean? Oh, when you nod your head yes, but you wanna say no. What do you mean? Hey, yeah, when you don't want me to move, but you tell me to go. What do you mean? Oh, what do you mean? Since you're running out of time, what do you mean? Oh, 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 what do you mean? Better make up your mind, what do you mean? You're so indecisive, what I'm saying. Trying to catch the beat, make up your heart. Don't know if you're happy or complaining. Don't want for us to win, where do I start? Cause you wanna go to the left and you wanna, yeah. You wanna argue all day, make love all night. Cause you're up, then you're down, and then beating. Oh, I really wanna know, what do you mean? Trying to compromise, but I can't win. You wanna make a point, but you're reaching. You have me from the start, won't let this end. First you wanna go to the left, then you wanna wanna argue all day, make love all night. Cause you're up and you're down, and in between. Oh, I really wanna know, what do you mean?
Performed in Australia, the new single. I mean, thanks so much for coming back to the Australian soil. How's the trip been so far?
The trip's been awesome so far. I've just been doing a lot of skating.
Doing a lot of skating
yeah.
As well.
Yeah, I've been skating a lot.
And you like your ping pong as well?
A lot of ping pong, a lot of skating, a lot of just activities.
I'd love to challenge you at ping pong one day.
Well, you're going to lose.
Now, there's heaps of hype about the new album. Yeah. Tell us, what can we expect from the new record?
It's new, it's exciting, it's uplifting, it's fun, and I'm just ready for the people to hear it.
Yeah, we can't wait to hear it. Thank you so much for hitting up the X Factor. Don't forget, you can download a copy of What Do You Mean. It's still number one after all this time, mm-hmm. And we're going to see you tomorrow morning bright and early on Sunrise.
I need to breathe, dude. I'm like in the moves, and I'm like... I always forget, I gotta breathe.
Okay, well we're gonna breathe a sigh of relief for having you here. Ladies and gentlemen, one last time, Justin Bieber!